Welcome back to SOMA. Just arrived in town. Alright, it's up for us. Let's head on in. Out of the waters full of giant sea monsters that eat our light-giving friends. Only friends. Scary noises. Town's probably in good condition, right? Door opener. Serve me.
Inside. Let's right. Find the Ark.
Oh. I was so happy a moment ago, and now I'm less happy. This place looks older? It's less? It looks more serious, I guess is how I should say.
Welcome to Tau. What's left of it?
Are you guys all right? What happened here?
Question.
We ran out of real food long ago. People have been getting sick.
From?
Haven't heard from anyone in months.
No shit. They all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the Omega Space Gun. When it's done, we can all head back up the plateau. But now we need to get moving.
Of course. Head on through to the habitat. We shut off the front section to preserve power.
All right. See you soon.
Well, I guess fun stuff's been happening at town. They're out of food. This is familiar. Makes it seem like somebody did exactly what I just did. Oh, this is a thing. Okay, suit status. HPS 3, yep, is active in Tau. I don't think it's the same as the one I have. Before gone. Access log. Ooh, that's good. So, 3, 2. Wait. Things stopped. This is. We haven't seen anything beyond January. Oh no. Yeah, there's another one like me. Jay Yoshida, huh? April. Okay, so we know it's at least April now. That was the access log tracking. Right! That makes sense. It wasn't Yoshida who was in our suit, though. So yeah, still in Tau. Maybe alive, possibly dead. So this had nothing... This wasn't even anywhere near us. This is the trench. There were... Two? I didn't see those. There was one in here. There must have been a body that I didn't find. Must not have explored very well. That's a shame. One out here. We should put that together before making it all the way out here, though. Wonder what they're doing there. Oh boy. Now we know.
Yeah.
What? Before. Oh boy, that's weird. Broken Omni tool. I want to press the button. Unlock. I just like the idea that's still writing to a mechanical hard disk. It's great. Oh yeah? Is that the other guy? Oh, black boxes. So those were people. So now we know what black boxes are too. Now that's all well defined now. So we came from here, we went to the dive room, we went into here, that was locked off, or that was locked off. I guess brown means bad. So we'd have to go around and wind our way over to the living area. Everyone's dead at the living area. Overall, looks like just nooks and crannies to explore, so I'm not too worried about getting lost. Anything else I can do with this thing? Sounds like it's still on. I like attach you back on. Yeah. What does that mean? Good. Yep. This room looks good. Full of structure gel and eyes and lights. What could go wrong? This looks different. Looks like a real fungus. This doesn't look like a WoW thing. Or maybe it is a WoW thing and some decided to make flesh too. They literally rotate exactly into the same position as they were in before. So I don't know if that was failure or not. It's the only other time I've had it do that animation-y kind of thing. It was a, like, you were supposed to fail here. it's also like, what was this? My only choices are to run. That hasn't worked out well in the past. Let's try this way. Ocean. Alright. Couple options. Let's start doing that. Control room. No name. No name doesn't open. Control room it is. Damn it. I have the feeling it can open doors. Oh! Maybe it can't. Well, I guess we know what's in the diving suit now, at least. Does this game ever let up? I haven't gotten a breather in such a long time. Sneaky, sneaky. I don't know what to do. Curious about how far into this room it actually comes. That room is pretty far. Dark. Comes. I am ready to run. It doesn't come in here anymore, then I'm set for whatever it is that I got into in here. Cool, so now I have this room to myself. Let's try and not make any noise, huh? Pilot seat. Interesting. Site power info. Voltage oscillating. Backup power offline. Jin Yoshida. But earlier. Extra controls offline. Common area. Infirmary is online. What? What? Is it here? Yes. Okay. Why did it open this door? Is it just gonna sometimes open the door? Trust nothing.
Anyone there?
Not in the mood to talk to robots. No offense.
Why is it going in there now? Thinking that I've actually kind of made some sort of progress. I want to make sure it's back here before I take off. Hello. Don't go where it is. Alright, let's go to past this door. I have no idea where the hell we want to hide. So run past, please run past. ugly! Arg. Shut up, music. You don't know what's going on. Alright, this is good. I like this. This is good. This is pretty good. Very hidey. Almost used clipping to my advantage. Oh, come on. Yeah, there he is. Nothing in here. All this time. Shit. Hmm. Yeah, you stay to that side of things. Stay back here. Around, right? I'm just gonna wait. Excellent. Cool. We're good at this. I want some health desperately. My vision goes, or just go blind. Ah, yes. Land of the black boxes. Yay! Gone from what? Is that our only way to get to the infirmary in our greed? Oh my god. Where are you, Ross? Everything's so noisy. Fee Tau transport line, immediate wet storage, Tau quarters, dome assembly tool sheds, assembly access, shuttle rail. Footpath, station entry. Okay. Omega space gun. Oh, Omega's the space gun. Alright. Get out of my way. Com logs. Over to Herber. From Herber. To Herber. From Fee. To Herber. To Herber. From to Fee. Oh, but this is... Oh, it's 2103. So a year ago. Well, a year before. Whenever that thing was formed. That was con logs. I wanted to see transmission. Upsilon. Theta? Offline. Yeah, okay. Oh man, they're all dead. Lisbon? Alright, surface is dead. Surface is very dead. Well, so things are dead down here, but the surface is deader. Door locks. The infirmary is locked. We definitely want to go to the infirmary. Ross's cabin. The exit to the space gun. Dispatch. Ross, what's your password? I know you're around here. Yeah. Everything makes a lot of low pass filter sound. Or not low pass filter. LFO sound. Subwoofer.
You're different. Don't mind me.
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall, payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
Yeah.
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
What?
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. Power plant at Upsilon, the ruins of Lambda.
You're just trying to get her to have a heart attack.
Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
Yes.
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And I'm the only living person you've met? You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
Basically.
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed out?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the gun at Phi. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau.
Guarding it?
I just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth. The strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead.
It's true.
Take it.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one.
I still can.
Are you serious about me killing you?
No, I'd love to hang around here until I dry up to the size of a raisin. Simon, this fucking sucks. I don't want to live like this.
Shouldn't we be doing something to keep you alive?
Why?
You're the last human. I just find it disrespectful to our entire history not to fight this. Sure, we have the Ark, but you're the real deal.
Thanks. That's probably the best compliment I've ever got. But the truth is that the Ark is all we have. We'll have to accept second best, you know?
How long have you been here?
This feels right.
Simon, I want to die.
Sarah.
Just think about it.
Okay.
I'm glad you came back. Good to get this over with. If I knew you'd come, I would clean this place up a little bit.
Water, mountains. That was a cough. not a sigh. All the stuff that's gone from the surface, I guess. Oh, she has a respirator. Lindwall, huh? Why can I do this? Does this work? Yes! Trees. Lots of pictures of trees. Oh, there's nothing here, huh? For us. Why can I sit on your bed? What the hell is this? Just the automated dishwasher? Wet hands, soap, scrub 30 seconds, rinse. I'm surprised that this far in the future we haven't invented some alternative to washing your own hands. What the hell is this shit? Is that what you've been eating? Just moss? I guess that's why we were growing moss. I know you want to die. It'll also be really easy to do it yourself. You certainly can move your arms. Show me that much.
Please don't leave me like this.
Come along.
Knock it out of the park.
Oh.
Be my guest. I got no secrets worth keeping.
Yeah, it's not even gonna. All right, Johan. Board the lock. Oh, it's still going. Wow. Okay. Ah, recent documents. Emergency food. A thorough look at what common chemicals and compounds found in patients to keep you alive in emergency situations. By Sarah Lindwall, nutrition through the veins. By Richard Holland, a manual on how to keep unconscious or comatized colleagues fed through intravenous drip. Alterations. Methods on how to make room for additional payload after the casing has been constructed and left Delta. By Catherine Chun. They had to make alterations. I know you want me to kill you, but I can't. You are literally the last real human left. That don't intervene step. Don't worry. I mean, we can make more of me, and then we'll all find a way to, you know, help. Once we stop the WoW. Once we stop the WoW, it'll be okay. Trust me, I'll be back. Yeah, that much I do trust. Stop being so creepy, man. If you are actually, you know, good. All right. Hope you don't mind. I knew you were the one who gave me your key, and I thought it was you, so... Can't really read this, but this looks like a lot of... calculus. Is that just the polynomial? Yeah, it is. Okay. Don't know if this means anything, but he's got notes in math, so he was a smart guy. Oh, okay. I guess it's a way to contain the gel. Oh! Journal! Okay. I was hoping to see Omicron today. Okay, so this is the September 2103. The evacuation order by the people of Theta was a gift, an excuse to leave Alpha and abandon the WoW. As the storm cleared, we were swarmed by monsters that the WoW had facilitated. We were ambushed and forced back to its town. The author of Kowalski, Koetsi, and I survived. Oh, Clara's in the infirmary, but it doesn't look good. November, same year. Koet made a run for it to check observation for anything resembling food. Going outside is beyond dangerous. It's like going to buy cigarettes in a hurricane. She came back and she had some crumbs with her. We all knew it was empty. I think she just wanted a chance to die without war, carrying the last possibility of taking it herself. Yeah. December. People from the plateau showed up. It was a group of engineers from Theta telling us they wanted to use the Omega Space Gun to launch something called the ARC. It's an artificial word that carries brain scans from people working at Pathos 2. The idea is silly, but endearing. We all agreed to do a scan so we could take part in this afterlife. Next day, wait. No, that was Christmas. The day after, some of the engineers returned from Phi. Apparently they postponed the ARC launch. They were all very foul-mooded. They were all in a very foul mood and difficult to get any straight answers from, except for one very important thing. They all wished to remain at Tau to figure out this ARC business, but they had scheduled for the climber to pick them up tomorrow. Someone would need to catch that climber to alert Omicron to what was happening. Luckily, Glasser and I were able to take on this mission, and now I finally get to warn Dahl and Sarong about the critical situation at Site Alpha. Except they're all dead and their heads exploded. Recordings.
The pattern has stopped evolving. The WoW has managed to find balance. I convinced SSE Volchek to turn off all external control systems, making the WoW our de facto caretaker. So far, it's exceeding expectations. Since the comet crashed a few days ago, January 12th, the WoW has dropped to a low energy state. It hasn't abandoned its duties. It's keeping climate and life support going, but it's been simplifying the pattern, redefining its protocol. The WoW has started to grow physically. It's not just the core chamber. All around Pathos 2, structure gel is bursting through the pipes and bleeding through walls. I don't know what WoW could possibly stand to gain from this, but I assume it is intentional. The heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness.
Mm-hmm.
Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world. The WoW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control. It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough? Where is the line drawn for what is human and what is not? Would walking corpses do? Would a group of machines thinking they're human be acceptable? We can't trust a machine to know, to understand what it means to be. We have to terminate the WoW project. It can be done. I just need to get some help from Omicron.
Oh. So he does want to kill it.
The heart of WoW has claimed.
I'll listen to this one again because that one seemed like it went on longer.
There can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness.
I don't know if it actually went away or if it just went
silent
for a little bit.
Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world.
Yeah, okay. Wait. Is there anything else? There's journal and recordings, right? Yeah, never mind. There's this thing. I don't know what this is. I think figure it's some kind of cutesy reference to something, but I don't know what. It's almost like a Doctor Who statue, though. Oh, okay, the thing's on the walls. Oh, jellyfish? It's a jellyfish. So he's been studying the things. Oh, black spot. Can't read any of it. So this is 145, 11. A little bit later, black spot spreads everywhere. 21. Growths. I see. It took some of the structure gel and started doing its own things. Is between these two. Grew like that. And yeah, the machines. Oh, okay. So Tau Alpha Wow Core. The Omega Space Gun. Tau. Alright. Can't read any of that. TVSD. What is that? Have we been there? I don't know if we've been there. Top stat. XLT. Oh, Guga. Why? I can read that. Trying desperately, huh? Anything else? Books, books, books. Yeah, I get it. This looks fine. Few buttons I didn't push.
We have to leave.
Yeah, I know. I want to look at everything first, okay? Whoa. Whoa. What? What the hell? What? Oh, I don't even... What is this, though? Looks like it made like a giant insect. It's okay. Just... Jesus. Oh, it's... There were other people. Everyone's a Tau.
Can't we do anything for him?
No, we're out of sedatives. If we had a gun, this would be the time to pull it out.
Did not expect it to end like this. Should have jumped the climber back to Omicron.
Without the Ark?
Forget about the Ark.
No, you don't get to say that. It's the only thing left of value, you know that.
That's not true.
Yeah.
Promise you won't leave it behind.
We'll all be dead one day. Then what?
We'll better keep it safe until then. Don't want the wild to take it, swallow it whole.
I'm sorry, Catherine.
It's okay, Ian. Just let it out. Let it all out.
Getting to that too. All the food is gone. Oh no. Trying to keep you from...
What the fuck did we do?
Hey, try not to think about it.
My whole life, I've been a good man. We messed up, Sarah.
There.
I should have launched. Taken a chance.
There's time. If Ashken says we could try again, when things calm down.
You gotta do it, you know? You got to.
Catherine? Is she involved with him? And this is the other guy. Yeah. He's been transforming his body, trying to keep him alive. Yeah, I get it. Why did everyone even let you peace? Oh boy. Can't wait for this.
We have to stop it.
I get it. I agree. It's absorbing people. It's weird. What happened here? Aw, oh, no mirror. I can't find out what I look like. I wonder if he has anything else to say. Yeah, I know.
Be careful.
I don't know what we can do for you, but I don't want to jump the gun just yet. I'll come back for you one way or the other. Also, she clearly wants to live because she set all that up herself. Alright, apparition man. Right. Fucked it up. Sorry. Dive room was okay, right? Alright. Where are you? Oh, here. What's with all the... What happened? Is it made flesh? There we go. Hmm. water resistance? Not sure if this is the right thing to do. Or what I'm doing. What am I doing? Sending it off? Is that how that works? The freight lift? Off it goes. Door opener away. Equalize that There we go. I did it. Success.